That should have been. And this mixed tag team bout is underway. Starting things off, we see Rhea Ripley and Finn Balor. And standing in their way of victory, we see Raquel Gonzalez and AJ Styles.
Remember, if a partner tags out, the opposing team's member must also tag out immediately and face disqualification.
If those rules apply to us, I'd tag Cole and get you out of here.
But wait, I'm a part of yours and Michael's team.
That's what you think.
Shoulders down.
Gets the shoulder up.
Tried to make short work of things there.
One step ahead of Gonzalez there. Elbow smash. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, is right.
Four-way slam. Kick to the abdomen. And she's stunned in the Ripley caught off guard.
Much longer at this stage of the match.
Ooh, taking out the knee. Finn thinking about the end. Up and
15-16.
Balor could take this one.
Balor has him in the drop zone.
Lines in the drop zone.
Loss. AJ's eyes are glazed over.
The resolve of AJ Styles.
I can't say anymore. It just leaves me speechless.
He had to ask, will Balor remain undaunted towards the task at hand? Wow. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Nobody home for that one.
Looking for more damage here.
Elite back suplex.
Delivered.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top. Oh, she misses the mark. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that.
Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Boot. Ripley with an opening to go high. The counter. Kick from behind. Ouch. Close line. Gonzalez was scouted there.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
Wow, what an arm drag. Overhead kick finds the mark.
Climbing up top, he's got big play.
Take off.
Cross landed.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going? going to dig deeper at this point.
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch forward to create the difference. He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
From Raquel. Ooh, she just turned it around. We are looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's going to have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
She is determined to escape.
Rhea was just a step behind there. There goes Ripley, sent to the outside hard. Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
She's taking a beating here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
And Balor, full control.